Sorry, one second. Okay, what happens now? So I turn off my Wi-Fi on here. Launch OBS. My Wi-Fi is back in.